A positive integer is 14 more than 6 times another. Their product is 1032. Find two integers. So we know we need to find two positive integers. So let's suppose first one we have the x positive integer, and the second one we have by this condition 6 times of more than 14. 6 times more than 14. More than means plus sign. So the second positive integer will be 6x plus 14. Now let's start our solution. So the first integer we suppose x, and the second will be 6x plus 14. And the second third condition is given that their product is 1032. So now we take product of these two positive integer x and 6x plus 14. Now by taking product, so x into 6x plus 14 is equal to 1032. So now we will multiply with these x with the both terms in the bracket x 6x and x plus 14. So after the multiplication, we see the equation will become like this: 6x square plus 14x is equal to 1032. Now we more simplify this equation. We take 1032 on the left hand side. So the equation will become 6x square plus 14x minus 1032. Now this equation we divide by 2. So the equation will become like this: 3x square plus 7x minus 516. Now we will solve this quadratic equation by the quadratic formula. By quadratic formula, we need to find the values of a, b, and c. Now we find the values of a, b, and c. So the value of a is equal to 3, and value of b is equal to 7, and value of c is equal to minus 516. Now we will put these values of a, b, and c in the given quadratic formula. So we know the quadratic formula. Quadratic formula is given: x is equal to minus b minus square root of minus b square minus 4ac over 2a. Now putting these values in the given equation, given formula. So the equation will become like this: x is equal to minus 7 plus minus 7 square minus 4 into 3. And c value minus 516 and over 2 over into 3. So by simplification, the x value is equal to minus 7 into square root of 6241 over 6. Now more simplification, the equation will become like this. Now we will go one time with the plus sign and one time will go with the negative sign. So the equation will be like this: minus 7 plus 79 over 6 minus 7 minus 79 by 6. More simplification, 72 by 6. So we cannot go with the negative sign because we need to find the positive integer. So we cannot go with this negative integer. All right. After that, it will be cut and we will go with the positive value. So x is equal to 12. If we divide 72 by 6, is equal to x is equal to 12. Now put this value x is equal to 12 in the second positive integer. The second positive integer we have 6x plus 14. Now put the value of x is equal to 12. So the equation, the expression will be like this: x is second positive integer will be 6 into 12. I have put x is equal to 12. So 6 into 12 plus 14. So the second positive integer will be equal to 86. Hope you like this video. If you like this video, kindly subscribe my YouTube channel and share with your friend. Thank you so much.